If you visited downtown El Paso during the WinterFest holiday season, the city wants to hear about your experience. The survey is short and can be taken online. Results from the survey will help guide future programming for the annual celebration. The deadline to participate is Saturday, March 30th. And during the winter, San Jacinto Plaza is illuminated with more than 500,000 mini lights.